Think you know Naija songs? Old school or new school? Stand a chance to win big on Gusto Guess the Song. To be a part of this, call the numbers on your screen right now. Come on board and let's do things the Gusto way.
Yo, on to Gusto News on Gusto TV. My name is Andy. Well, on the news this time, I've got Rema, closely followed by CK, and I'll be rounding up the news with Omalay. But before I go on, I would like to say a very big thank you for the likes and the comments on this channel. And if you're new to the channel, please remember to subscribe and hit the post notification bell so that you get notified each time a new video drops. You know what? Just look beneath this video and check it out. You'll see the subscribe and the post notification bell. Yo, just hit it so you get notified. Straight up to the news. You know, as I said earlier, we have Rema, Omalay, and CK starting up with Rema. Well, Rema is on the news this time, you know, alongside American singer and songwriter Lil Nas. As we know, Lil Nas just dropped a project, an album, his debut album titled Montero, and obviously that one doing really well. Lil Nas, a Grammy Award winner, you know, multiple Grammy Award winner, actually, you know, was nominated for several categories in the Grammys and won several categories on that one, and is one of America's, you know, top artists, you know, very big artists currently, you know, obviously a very controversial artist to be precise, you know, and his videos, you know, has a lot of controversies too, but nonetheless, no, you know, very top artist, you know, is very, you know, I would say his breakthrough song, you know, Old Town Road, yeah, Old Town Road by Lil Nas, doing really massive when it came out, and even up until this moment, still doing really well. And he's on this news alongside Nigeria's own Rema, talking about the Maven and Jonesy Ward signing Rema. Rema, obviously one of Nigeria's big artists who is doing currently well in Nigeria. He has collaborated with a lot of international artists. He obviously also talks currently that Rema is going to be on a song with Drake. You know, there was a snippet going around of Rema on a Drake song, and then will be coming out real soon. We don't know when that will be out, but then there are already talks of Rema being with Drake. Well, so this time Lil Nas on his Twitter page, you know what he did? He did a collage of a different artist, and he was asking his fans, you know what, guys, what artist would you like to see me on, or what artist would you like to see a song with me on? Yes, yeah, we have here, which song do you guys think would be best? That's it here, Lil Nas, obviously his official Twitter page, saying which song do you think will be best, and a whole lot of artists he put out there. And something that struck the eyes of everyone on this particular one was that he actually put Rema alongside all these artists. So he's going on to say, you know, Rema is actually one of the artists he wants to work with. He's one of those people that he actually intends to work with if he has the chance to work with. So this one is really big for Rema, actually big for Afrobeat, big for so many people. Like, oh, Lil Nas actually wants to work with Rema. You know what that means? Rema no be small boy. Rema na big boy. She get. Well, talking about the artists that were on this list, we had the likes of Willow, we had the likes of Playboi Carti, we had the likes of SZA, we had the likes of Alicia Banks, Kid Cudi, Kid Laroi, Tyler the Creator, Cardi B, in which he puts again, he would not want to work with Cardi B again. And then Rema, at his Rema, he wants to work with Rema on also. Then he also goes on to say at Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande. Well, when he put out this list, so many people on Twitter have gone out and say, wow, this is gonna be insane. A Lil Nas and Rema, wow, this is gonna be mad. You know, we can't wait for this one to come out. You know what, Lil Nas just going to the studio, calling Rema or something, just make this happen. So many people talking about this one, talking about some of these comments. I'll be reading just a very few of them. This one says, I would do unholy things to hear a Lil Nas and Rema song. Unholy things. I don't know what you mean, Sha, but obviously someone wants to hear it so badly that is ready to do anything to make it happen. Well, moving on to the next comment, which says, Rema and Lil Nas will bang. I want that collabo to happen. Yeah, someone like me here. I just want it to happen. Let me see what it's going to sound like. How is it going to sound like? You know, is it going to sound like something like Dimension, which I had with, you know, with Skepta? Well, I never know. Moving on to the next one. This one person says, at Wisdom D, oh my God, would love to see what the Lil Nas and Rema collabo would sound like. So the next one, Lil Nas is such a talented artist. Sentiment aside, I love all the songs on Montero. I love all Rema's songs too. I see this a big jam and hit if it happens. Someone like me also, it should be a very big hit if it happens. So moving on to the next one. Okay, that's all the comments for now. So as I said earlier, Leonard's going out to say, you know what? What some of the artists I would like to work with soon, and he added Rema on that one. So we'll be, you know, watching out to see how things go by, if he already has a song with him or if they just intend to make a song. But you know what, just keep it locked down here, you know, subscribe, hit the post notification bell so that you get notified anytime something like this drop, because we'll be here to tell you that, you know what, Leonard and Rema is dropping. So moving on to the next one, which is CK. Yeah, CK, one of Nigeria's top artists at the moment, trending everywhere. All news right now is talking about CK, so it really needs no much introduction who this guy is. Topping on Spotify, topping on Shazam, doing real wonders everywhere, and obviously Song Love One Team Team breaking records. Well, on this one, on Spotify, CK is currently trending on Spotify. And what is it trending for on Spotify? Talking about the global on the top, can we go to the next one please? Talking about the top 10 songs global for CK. Yeah, and currently on the top 10 songs global for CK, CK is at number 9 for Spotify. As you have here, the official Spotify chart on Instagram, it goes on to say top 10 songs global, CK at number 9, Love One Team Team number 9. So well, still on Spotify, the next one goes on to say CK's the first EP becomes the highest streamed Nigerian debut project and EP of all time on Spotify. It goes on to say it surpasses Rema's 2019 self-titled EP. CK, oh, I'm actually short of words right now. CK definitely doing a lot of things currently. His Love One Team Team breaking records. As I said, this one says his EP, CK the First, becomes the highest streamed Nigerian debut project of all time on Spotify. Big ups to CK. Congratulations to CK once again. Obviously doing what he has been doing for a couple of weeks now. Congrats to CK. Now I'll round up the news with Omale, who is currently on his US tour, the Purple Tour, you know, going to different places in the US, performing, you know, making a lot of headlines, people going, you know, singing the songs, word to words. Definitely he has been doing a lot of things in Nigerian scene, dropping hits and hits and hits, talking about bangers. And one of the lines in the songs, which I actually love very well, talking about understand, you be my necklace pendant. Well, this time, the pendant to his necklace got missing, and then you know what, he's actually begging for it. So he's saying, guys, you know what, I beg, you know, bring me my pendant back. As we have here, obviously it's Purple Tour going on currently, and he lost this one in Phoenix, Arizona. So well, he says on his official Instagram page, on the story, he says, Phoenix, my pendant fell on stage last night. If you have it, send me a DM with proof, let's talk numbers. Omale is going on and say, you know what, this pendant is really important to me. If you found it while I was performing on the floor, you know what, just send me a DM and let's talk numbers. Maybe we could actually, you know, hands could change, hands could shake, you get what I'm saying, and then we could have money changing. Just give me my pendant back, because you be my necklace pendant, you know, fit to under. You guys can't understand why he needs it so badly. So you know what, guys in Phoenix, Arizona, I beg you, if you find the necklace, just send it back to Omale so that he can have it back. While still on his tour, he's going to be rounding up his tour in Dallas. Talking about, I think on the 13th, he's going to be rounding up his tour in Dallas. So he goes on to say, final stop, Dallas, Texas. See you in a bit. So guys, this is how I'll be rounding things up on the news this time. Remember, if you're new to Gusto TV, kindly hit the subscribe button and the post notification bell so that you get notified each time we drop a new video. And remember to drop your comments. We'll be there to reply to some, if not all of them. Until the next one, my name remains Andy. Bye.